story. I promise not to interfere in my part, the tales of your lost glory. And my heart and throat start aching until I am sure of your love, which may be a few light years where I am all alone. Boys, tell me what you thought of the last time that we shared a meal. Your hands were shaking, but my feet were aching. Oh, I knew what to do. And I guess that I have caused it. I guess I must have proceeded with that emotion. And I will never say no. I don't know how hard you keep up with that pace, but I will never say no. And now you should admit that you're a liar and that you placed me on a blacklist. If ever a situation grows dire, I climb a mountain and I will sail off. So stay away from the bitch and keep your bedroom well lit. My heart goes out on a limb. Hey, 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 hey. Grown men whimper. Well, not until you walked into my room. You know the one painted black. And now your double vision singles me out again. Your blacklist is extinguished now. Right now.